And when the Son of Man comes, and all the holy angels with him, then shall he sit on his glorious throne, and he shall divide the nations before him, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. And he shall put the sheep on his right, but the goats on his left. And he shall say to the sheep, come ye, blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty, and you gave me something to drink. I was naked, and you clothed me. I was a stranger, and you invited me in. I was sick, and I was in prison, and you came to me. Thank you. Enter into your rest. They shall answer him. Yes, they shall answer him. And they'll say, Lord, when were you hungry, Lord, and we gave you something to eat? Lord, when were you thirsty? Can't remember. And we gave you drink. When were you naked, Lord, and we clothed you? Or Lord, when were you a stranger and we invited you in? I mean, we invited lots of people in. But Lord, I'd never forget that face. Lord, when were you sick and we visited you? Or in prison and we came to you? Lord, tell us. Inasmuch as you've done it to the least of my brethren, you've done it unto me. Oh, yes. Inasmuch as you've done it to the very least of my brethren, oh, you've done it. You've done it unto me. Enter into your rest. Then he shall turn to those on his left, the goats. Depart from me, you cursed ones, into everlasting fire prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was hungry, and you gave me nothing to eat. I was thirsty, and you gave me nothing to drink. I was naked, out in the cold, in exposure, and you sent me away. I was a stranger, and I knocked at your door. But you didn't open. You told me to go away. I was sick, wracked in pain upon my bed, and I begged and prayed and pleaded that you'd come, but you didn't. I was in prison. You'd come. I heard your programs on the radio and read your magazines, but you never came. Depart from me. Lord, there must be some mistake. When? Lord, when? I mean, when were you hungry, Lord? and we didn't give you something to eat. I mean, Lord, when were you thirsty and we didn't give you a drink? I mean, that's not fair. Well, would you like something now? One of the angels want to go out and get the Lord a hamburger and a Coke? Yeah. Oh, you're not hungry. I lost my appetite too. Lord, when were you naked? I mean, that's not fair either, Lord. We didn't even know what size you wear. Lord, when were you a stranger, Lord? You weren't one of those creepy people that used to come to the door, were you? Oh, Lord, that wasn't our ministry, Lord. We just didn't feel led, you know? Lord, when were you sick? What did you have anyway? Well, at least it wasn't fatal. Oh, it was? Oh, I'm sorry, Lord, I would have sent you a card. Just one last thing we want to know. When were you in prison, Lord? Lord, what were you in for anyway? I had a friend in Leavenworth. Enough! Inasmuch as you've not done it to the least of my brethren, you've not done it unto me. Inasmuch as you've not done it to the least of my brethren, you've not done it unto me. Depart from me. And these shall go away into everlasting fire, but the righteous into eternal life. And my friends, the only difference between the sheep and the goats, according to this scripture, is what they did and didn't do.